Hi, good morning. I'm Mark Allen Adams, owner and founder of the Mark Allen Adams team. We are Orlando's premier short sale group. Today's Tuesday, January the 18th, 2011. And on today's episode, I want to talk a little bit around a piece of misinformation out there, and that's whether or not you should stop making your monthly mortgage payment in order to complete a short sale. I usually get that question on the first consultation with a new client, and generally they've heard this from another real estate professional, and I've actually heard other real estate professionals telling their clients that. And any licensed professional that tells their client to stop paying on your monthly obligation is really setting themselves up for a huge liability. And I would question that person's ability and knowledge of the real estate and short sale business, because that's insanity in my opinion, because you're going to get sued eventually. It's nuts to tell people that. Now, all of that said, we here at the Mark Allen Adams team, we have closed a tremendous amount of short sales, and some of them in which the client has never ever missed a single payment. You do not need to miss mortgage payments in order to successfully complete a short sale. I'm going to say that one more time. You do not need to miss mortgage payments to successfully complete a short sale. So I hope it clears it up out there. Again, I'm Mark Allen Adams. I'm the owner and the founder of the Mark Allen Adams team. If you want to find out more about short sales, there's a link directly to the right of this video. I believe it says get your short sale package now. Go ahead and click that link. We'll email you a package. I think we asked for your name, phone number, and email address. And this is, we do not want to high pressure sales pitch you. We're not going to pressure you, nothing like that. Really, we want to educate you. That's really our sole goal, is we want people to go into this, if they're considering a short sale, we want you to be as educated as possible. So go ahead, get the short sale package, read it over, call us with any questions. I think my personal cell phone is even listed on this website. I'm always available for questions. So go ahead and do that now, and hope to talk to you soon. Bye-bye.